Rough-voiced conversation and bustling activity echoes from the halls to the north. Crudely stitched war banners hang everywhere in this rift-deep and hostile domain.
Thank you. Thank you.
hear the faint sound of marching footsteps above the steady noise of rushing water. foul altar reeks with the smell of rancid blood. Wayfinder Dale's simple directional marking on the wall points you to the pipe below. Dale's markings issue the warning, kobolds ahead. Thank you. This must be the blockade Dale mentioned. The kobolds seem very intent on keeping anything from the depths below from coming up into their tunnel. Wayfinder's last set of markings becomes a bit cryptic. Avoid powering before. Comes to life, you hear the grinding of several large gears. chill passes through your body as you pick up the barely audible moaning of the unliving.
No!
echo of dripping water against rock betrays a flooded section of cave up ahead. Hear the sound of heavy footsteps rushing toward you. Hobgoblins have built dwellings here. The area would be reminiscent of a human village if it weren't for the skulls and spikes protruding from the walls. seem to be large amounts of activity here. You hear hobgoblin voices not far from you. Canal below is blocked by a locked gate.
Yeah.
This is Hetman Shag's abode. The hobgoblins here seem at once eager to kill you and impressed that you made it this far. Note reads, seal is hidden deep in halls of Shantokor. Soon we use it to bargain with Bergthrym.
Thank you.